fearless motherfucking host, Frank Lee Dunmo. On this episode, we our letters are H, D, Q. H for high, because you Austinites are stoned already, but you want to get higher. Desert, because without their music, it is an empty wasteland. And Queen, because you are in front of royalty. Austin, give it up for South Texas' own High Desert Queen!
What's up, scumbags?
Yeah.
Now we're going to go on a journey behind the scenes. We're going to take a shocking glimpse. We're going to go on a dangerous journey. And I don't know if there's going to be a part two of this program. I don't know if I'm going to be alive that long. I don't know if you're going to be alive that long. But whether I live or die won't make much difference. As long as you keep getting God's last warning message of life.
We'll be right back. Thank you, all you beautiful people. I'm gonna take a second to introduce the band. Sorry, High Desert Queen couldn't make it tonight. We are, yeah. That's the best joke of the night. We are Marion Cobretti and the Dirtbags. I'm Marion Cobretti. You know me from the Cobra film, of course. Everyone knows that. To my left right here, I got Snake Plissken. He's filling in for Rusty Miller. He's doing a much better job than Rusty, so. Back from outer space, we have Nan from the Superman movie. We appreciate him coming all the way from outer space to be here tonight, filling in for Phil Hook on drums. This band needs no introduction, but John Rambo. For some reason, I'm highly attracted to this guy. Highly attracted. And of course, we have over here Vincent Vega from a little movie called Pulp Fiction. I see a lot of beautiful people here. I see, I got my beautiful wife, Pris, right here from Blade Runner. I'm pretty sure there was a Steven Seagal sighting, so be careful. There he is. Anybody seen him? Anybody know why he did Bobby Lupo? Nobody? Okay. We want to thank y'all for being here on our album release party and Movies to Doom. If you don't know what that is, we'll figure it out. All right, helping us out on vocals today was supposed to be Maddie Kirk, but apparently we have Daria. This little song is called The Wheel. We'll be right back. Who knew that Nan could drum? Daria! Filling in for Madison Kirk, Vincent Vega is a very happy father over there, I can tell you that.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so very much. We have another special guest coming up. Was supposed to be Morgan Miller, but apparently she's not here either. And we have Mallory Knox from Natural Born Killers is joining us on the stage. Morgan Miller, who's not here, because this is Mallory Knox, was on the record and helped wrote the song and recorded it with us. We wanted her to come up here with us tonight and crush this song for us. Down, you're gonna roll my head. John Rambo, back to the stage.
Thank you.
So we've played the album that we've released today. We literally played every song on it. Now, you beautiful people who stayed here this late, and the people that are still listening on the live stream right now, we're gonna play you two new songs, even though we released an album today. We've already got more material ready. And we're gonna play some two new songs for you. Hopefully you like them even better than the album. Hopefully you like them even better. Fella Too Kind. Oh, Steven Seagal here. Be careful, this guy will break your arm with one finger. No, we're not trying to be a tough guy, believe me. Thank you, Steven. And everyone in the business says you're an asshole to work with. I don't get it. That was awesome. All the rumors are not true, clearly. They're not true. All right, we got one more song for you. Before we go, there's a lot of people. I want to thank all of y'all for being here. Really appreciate that. That's awesome. Y'all look beautiful. It's a special day for us. We really appreciate y'all being here. Thank you, Frankly Dunn, for calling us up here. Got to thank Chris Zients. He's with Wizard Productions. He's live streaming all this to the world right now. We really appreciate all you did for us today, man. It's awesome. Thank you, Swan Dive. Great venue here in Austin, Texas. This place really helps keep music alive in this city. Of course, we would be remiss. My two favorite bands in Austin were both played right before us tonight. Good Eye. Unbelievable. Good Eye. Incredible. If you didn't see them, you need to check them out. And then, of course, Rickshaw Billy's Burger Patrol melted your faces, as always. And when I say they're my two favorite bands in Austin, I truly mean that. They're phenomenal. That's why I wanted them here. We got to thank Ripple Music, for releasing our record today. Todd, if you're listening right now, much appreciated. Blasco for signing us. A lot of thank yous out there for the Ripple family, so thank you very much. We truly love all of you. Thank you for sharing this moment with us. This is our last song of the night. We may play it a little extra long just for you.
Yeah.
thank you guys so much. I love all of you right here. Love all of you. Thank you so much. Woo! Sharing this moment with us. We love all of you. Please come say hi to us. Now let's drink.